It's one of the standard ones that come with the fountain, and it's called the...
This is the classic display pattern, comes standard and already mounted on the fountain as you get it. That looks good with four lights.
My bad, this is the crown and trumpet, standard with the fountain pen. Like it's out there, pretty cool. Can't hear your head nodding.
This is the standard crown and trumpet. It has an awesome reflection too. This is the last one. This is the trumpet.
Standard with the eco. That's cool. What do you think, honey?
That is so cool. I can't get it all on the camera.
Okay.
There.
So, we're gonna unscrew it. Unscrew the big nut. Take off the crown and trumpet, and it tells you this side down. Same here, that's just a plain trumpet. This side down. So that side down. Screw it back on, and away we go. Okay. These are the three premium nozzles. This is the double arc and geyser. Just a plain double arch and a single arch. They all come with a nut attached to it. Because you can't take it on and off because of the angle of the little tubes.
This is the double arch geyser. Oh, that's awesome at night. This is the double arch and geyser.
So I can see the...
This is the double arch. This is the double arch.
This is the premium nozzle pattern, one of them. Well, it's straightened out.